frightened and it's supposed has to magic, be an
emotional moment.
And she didn't. He just didn't want her to get hit with it. So he exploded.
So he wanted to turn himself into salsa.
Yeah, he's
like
an idiot.
Like.
And she then, needed just some rage.
Yeah.
That she was so mad because he was so stupid. She's like, "You idiot. I have magic shields. You don't need to protect me. I'm a strong, independent elf queen, and I ain't need no man."
And then her friend with the staff dude, helps her out. And he's doing, and then he gets killed by his niece. She's like, "There you go.
Take that, uncle.
Take that."
And then she gets
so sad. Oh, no. And everybody's dying around her. It's like, excuse me. Can we get some help?
Even characters in the fight are like, what the fuck is Fringilla doing here?
Feeling froggy boy. Damn it. What the fuck?
Running to keys?
Bro, who even are you? Up at 7 a.m.
Are you not also up at 7 a.m. on a weekday?
Yeah, dude, I'm just trying to kill some scavs, you know? For that one task.
I want to go to the lighthouse. I got the thing, I'm trying to leave.
Yo, let's group up. I got the thing. Let's go.
Alright.
I won't shoot you. Trust me.
I'm over here.
What's up?
Hey.
Got the conference room key, too.
I'm just curious, because, like, I wonder if you can get, the new task without doing parts, what is it, 9 through 12? I'm on the scav killing.
Connected. I'm on the scav killing too. I gave up on it a little bit. I need some money. That's why I'm running this task for the peninsula.
Oh yeah, dude, let's get you some loot, man.
I'm down to my last mill and I need to stock up a bit.
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll loot up some for you, and you can have whatever stuff is in my bag once I'm done. Shouldn't be more than like 20 minutes once we get there.
If you're that built.
Oh yeah, dude, I'm chilling. I'm like level 70.
Yeah, I'm only level 45. I haven't been pushing this hard.
Yeah, bro. Pray for wipe soon, TM.
Hey, they said in August.
I bet it's gonna be like August 30th.
Ugh.
So,
Carry the fob?
No, you don't have to pull it out, but do you know where to loot? Like, all the loot spots?
Oh, yeah. I've been looting this since last wipe when it was open.
Hell yeah. I don't think they've changed it at all much.
Not from what I can tell. The key for the marked room is still 3 mil right now, so it's too expensive to just go out and buy.
That room sucks, dude. I've only gotten, like, 2 rare items out of there, and they're just, like, barter coins.
Yeah. I will say, I did kill the goons a couple times. 2 out of the 3 times that I killed them, Knight had a yellow, a red, and a black key card.
Dang, dude, that's some luck right there.
Yeah, so I've got those, but I don't have the green key card to get the stuff for the Lucky Keeper's quest. I don't know what that is.
Yeah, you're gonna have to farm some bosses for that. That's probably the easiest way. Or if you know labs, there's 3 card spawns on there. For green. For it. I'll keep going on the docks here. So.
Alright, I think I got everything.
Hey man, here, pick up some of this stuff.
Oh wow. Oh shit, you're feeding me.
Yeah, you're welcome. Enjoy that shit.
Well, you have made my day.
Cheers, man. I'm gonna go find out if there's a task available from Lightkeeper, and then I'll probably go back to trying to kill some scavs for the rest of this run.
Good luck, man. I'll end up looking on the wiki to see if there's something updated there, but I'm interested to see what the update is next. I'm excited. This is a cool wipe event.
Hell yeah, dude. Cheers to you. Good luck with your raids today.
Слушаю. Варианты есть. Отлично. Всего хорошего.
How are you, like, you are not part of the envoy that was sent by Amir? Why are you here? And there, I don't know the answers. Why the fuck was she there other than to...
It's her plan. Her she plans. Wanted to make it all right because she killed
She's
the
in
queens.
League with the spy master.
Yeah, she killed the queens.
I
This one's finished!
she escaped from the prison.
She was drinking at a bar.
And then she's just hanging out with that one guy.
God damn it. Fuck you, game.